for me, pimp hype. I'm so tight, taking flight like a kite. When the wind blows, creeping in my Timbos. Most hoes know I'm out to get the loot. Fuck being your boyfriend, girl, I wanna hit the boots. Jump deep in that rump, and then I got a flap, bitch. You should've known how a real nigga act. That's why I be about my P's and Q's, cause hoes end up being bad news. Find them, fuck them, split them, forget them. Let the hoe go so the next joke can hit them. Real about this player shit, Flaw came deeper than the ocean. Lil Hain hit me with the potion, floating. Cloud 9 is beneath me, niggas can't see. 8 ball and MJ fucking G, dope like a cake, fake niggas get the pow. Fucking with the don't be the next one to get done and fine. You can't fade a pimp in his own fucking rhyme.
And back rubs,
bubbling bathtubs, luxury hotels,
executive strip clubs, a natural born break a bitch scholar.
Holla if you hear me, step over.
If you trick busters, spear me, pivot, pimp speaking
for all and each end,
and each and all, now break them all, some ball.
What's next? Much real shit coming from the two
pimp niggas who survive, coming up paying due.
Funky flipping,
style switching,
niggas better pay attention before the automatic starts spitting. Listen, 8 ball be straight bubbling. Slow ass niggas getting broke off by my tongue again.
Coming in, MJ fucking G, letting them know the time.
And I'm just a pimp in my own rhyme.
For the 9 fizzle. Know what I'm saying? Pump that shit up. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, Mr. B.I.G. Pull a rhyme out of my mind and shoot it like a Glock 9, 17 times. Like Rakim, I ain't no joke. Here's the deal on the real. Nigga, watch out for that banana peel. Slip and catch the same thing I put into the clip out the other end. Understand or should I come again? See, like Mac Maul, I be sick with this, so picture this. My pocket's spitting up much green shit like the Exorcist. I smoke so many trees, smoking the berries out to get me. Ice cold soul dripping from my asshole. And I can't wipe it away, cause this kind of fun. out, it's here to stay. Just like an AK, when I spray off all that's in my way. Call me the Glock of rap, now could this mean that I'm the best? Or would you rather wait to feel that hot shit in your chest? I pray to God, hoping I won't be on the receiving end. Cause them young punks be packing straps like that shit's a trend. Now if I said I was not strapped, I'd be a lying man. But where I'm from, if I'm not strapped, I'd be a dying man. Cause niggas snout that shit like Superfly and get so high. And when they ass out, that shit will make them do or die. But me, I'm on that green sticky and that Tennessee. 350 pounds of pimp nigga from Tennessee. A ball uncut from your ears to your gut. Peace to MJ fucking G. And now here's T.
Houston lobby man, hit that lobby man, dead bodies man. Mr. Mike Mustard took his dick out, then he shot him in. I see my nigga big ball off that wall like that Michael Jackson. What the fuck, nigga, happened? He says I'm late for the job. Schwab, handling shit, handle it was involved. Nod my head up and down with no hesitation. God, I'm seeing clowns hanging from that gravitation. I'm thinking niggas ain't playing in Texas. Step up these motherfucking necks like I'm the Exorcist. Young and the rest is type of unsolved shit. South circles the click, fucking swab the shit, bitch. And now I'm rolling with them Draper boys. Steeler making paper boy. 5-0 beats, I ain't nothing like Sweet the Boy. Slow down, damn. My maximum, in a maximum. Eating cola, shaking, breaking down marijuana. Hey, ball, you got them papers. Make them take us to a cloud nine. 6 shots from a tech nine. I'm fucking up, damn, here we go. Out goes the damn stereo. I think I'm shot, feeling cold as Siberia. But Mr. Mike had his Mr. Mike soul. And Super Mike flies with kryptonite, I know. It's looking kinda shady. But I got your back, baby. With my 380.
Around the back way, peeping the scenery, because these niggas can't be seeing me. He packs a Glock with an extra clip. It's mass hysteria, I'm daring to step when I drop my shit. As I anoint niggas to make my point, nigga. Me gives a fuck as I rock this funky joint, nigga. So bow your head to the mastermind, cause every time I recline, some niggas always after mine. Nah, fuck that, cause niggas don't wanna act how they know they oughta act. Back in the days when we used to slang keys by the D-O-Z's, E-N-S, ooh, what a mess. Best to leave me alone. And I ain't Kane, but bitch, Big Daddy's home. 24 hours a day, I slay. Pronounced dead, two to his head, he bled from an AK. Unsolved mysteries, could it be? Me and you, you and me, getting caught up in some fuckery. Luckily the switch didn't click, and niggas didn't panic. Now I'm stuffing white shit in my attic. Had it not been for the chip on my shoulder, niggas that I communicated with would be older. But it seems they all died, and now the streets wanna fucking get stuck with that nigga Ma.
My world was constantly spinning from that Remy that was in me. And we ain't had stepped on them blocks, we cheap the plenty. A penny to be earned in the day is what I'm looking for, hoping for some kind of way to make a little more ducats. Fuck it, shit that I just needed, I just stuck it. Up, hell, nigga might as well proceed to hustle like a P-I-M-P-M-J, fuck it, G. The nigga with the motherfucking clout, no doubt, the pimps is in the motherfucking house. F-I-T-O, Black Focus taking over. You know how I know. Give me the mic and I show ya. I teach ya, I reach ya with this pluralistic knowledge. The shit a nigga learn back and break a bitch college. started to hustle at the age of 11. Started making money when a nigga turned 12. Started to indulge at the age of 13. At 14, a nigga flat foot was raising hell